do you think of the breathalyser scheme?
I think it's good because there's a lot of people that's been done for drink driving, and obviously if they've got the scheme, then it's going to shorten it down, hopefully.
And do you think it helps to stop, you know, trouble in town on the weekend?
Yeah, a lot, yeah. Because if the bouncers are breathalysing them, then they can't get into the pubs to drink more, so they have to go home.